First play from scrimmage for the Blue Devils from the 35. They'll run it, breaking away into the secondary. Deon Jackson down the sideline, second play of the game, and Jackson is in the end zone for the Blue Devils. He goes 65 yards.
We had this Duke team a couple weeks ago against Syracuse when Deon Jackson and Mateo Durant both went off, and nobody there at that second level, that big offensive line doing a great job of opening up the hole, and then it's off to the races for Deon Jackson.